So, Bob, doing anything special for Christmas this year?
Well, we're spending Christmas at my in-laws.
Heads up, everybody. The boss is coming.
I'm out of here.
Frank, before you leave.
I was just going to the copy machine.
Well, I just wanted to say thanks for doing a great job.
Sure. You're welcome.
Alice, how are you today?
Fine.
That's nice. Here's a box of chocolates and Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Bob.
Yes, sir.
Didn't you have some baby pictures on that wall?
He went to college last year, sir.
Ah, they grow up fast, don't they? Well, you have a Merry Christmas.
You too, sir. Was that our boss?
What was that all about?
I don't know. He's probably going to cut our bonus this year.
You don't think he's going to cut our pay, do you?
Oh, no.
What?
This is the way he acted when he laid off half the marketing department last summer.
Guys, don't you know by now? He's that way every Christmas.
Oh. Christmas, the time of year when we act the way we should the rest of the year. Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.